First of all, I want to thank everyone for coming out this wonderful, beautiful day here at Brookville Community College. Well, we hope to be the first of May, our first annual Jersey Blues Invitational. Clap it up, clap it up. For the time of the 27th day, ninth place, with a time of 25:56 from Ocean County College, Jenna Armagretti. Also from Ocean County College, with a time of 25:43, Samantha Granza. In seventh place, with a time of 25:35, from Rowan of Gloucester, Alessa Connor. In sixth place, Mackenzie Cochran. In fifth place, also from Rowan of Gloucester, with a time of 25:20, Susanna Sorrento. In fourth place, from Ocean County College, with a time of 25:07, Haley Scripto. Now for our top three. In third place, with a time of 23:42, Camden County College, Rachel Belloni. In second place, with a time of 22:38, Thaddeus Stevens, Kaylin Frankfort. And this year's 2022 champion, with a time of 22:05, setting a new course record from Rowan of Gloucester, Autumn Heaton. The team awards. Rowan of Gloucester is our 2022 Jersey Blues champion.
Our mascot's the Roadrunner, and we like to work together as a flock. So I think our teams work together well. They push each other, help each other out, and have fun doing it. So I think that's part of our success, is just having fun and working together.
This is the first invitational that we've had in about 8 or 10 years. My first one as a coach, obviously. We wanted to have this meet just for senior college teams only. A lot of times we're kind of banging our heads against teams that are, you know, D1 schools, D2 schools, D3 schools that are 4-year schools. So that's what we wanted to have.